All right, it's time to get in some weights. Going to be working the upper body with some bicep curls, some side to sides for the core, some presses for the upper body, and some twists for the core. So we have both elements in here today, starting with regular bicep curls. Ready? We're going to get in 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side to side bends. Feet just about shoulder width distance and 1, 2. Use that core. 3, 4. Stretch that arm down. And 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, presses. Arms at your shoulders, and we're gonna press it up for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One weight down. Keep the other one in your hands. And arms stay curved in. We're going to do side to side twists for 1, 2, 3, 4. Use that core. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. That's one round done. Let's go again. This time, let's get in halfway up for the bicep curls. So, halfway up and stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, squeeze at the top every time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, side to side bends. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, presses. This time let's get in palm presses. So facing your face, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One way down. The other one. Keep up and ready to do some twists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, that's 2 done. Ready to go again. This time, the bicep curls. We're going to start from the top. Go halfway down, squeeze, and back up to the top. Ready? 4, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. already. Regular presses, touching at the top. And go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Down with one, ready for those core twists, and one. That's three times 30. You can call it quits, or you can go for two more rounds. I'm going to go for two more rounds. Time to get in. Bicep curls. This time, I'm going to alternate from side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, time for the shoulder presses. Face this time, pressing it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One down, ready to get in those twists. Let's do the twist arm. In, shoulders, back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, one more time. Let's get in that. Focus on the negatives for these. So we're going to come up and take it slow on the down for the curls. Ready? And one, two, three, four. Focus on it. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Side to side bends. And one. Two. How far can you bend? Three. Bend it this time. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. Presses. This time, same thing. Slow on the come down for each one of them. Come all the way up. Touch and one, two, three, four, down with that. Ready for those core twists. Arms out. Keep your elbows into your sleeves. Shoulders back. And one, two, three, four. There you are. Stretch out the shoulders for a second here. Five rounds. That means it being 50 of each move in total. And pressing it out. I could use heavier weights for those. However, went for the lighter ones and did more of a focus on. So let's stretch it out for a second. Other arm again. Whatever you do. Keep moving. Get in something every day.